Also new this hour, WAOB is working to learn what happened last night at a gas station on Baytree Road in Valdosta. This is viewer video from the scene showing police investigating. We have reached out to the Valdosta police, who say they will be releasing information later today. And once we have that, and we will update this story on air and online.